welcome to 6th standard. Today we are learning about the subject English, and the first poem name is Don't Give Up. Don't give up. Don't give up means don't stop trying. Don't stop trying. The meaning of the give up is lose heart or stop trying. Means sometimes we do such things one or two times or three times and stop that thing. So we don't have to stop that thing. We have to do that this thing again and again until success. So listen, if you have tried and have not won, never stop for trying. Means sometimes we do one thing and have not won, means we are not success, we give up that thing. So and try trying. So we don't do this thing. All that's great and good is done just by patient trying. Just by patient trying means we try and try such thing two or three times or four times or five times, we will get definitely succeed. Though young birds in flying fall, still their wings grow stronger. Listen here. We have given example of bird. The just grown bird that can fly and fall. And it falls. But it doesn't stop trying. It will fly and one time it gets succeed. And the next time they can keep up a little longer. And after that it goes longer and longer. Though the sturdy oak has borne many a blast that bore her. Sturdy means strong. It means strong. After his wings get stronger and stronger, it will fly longer and very high in the air. Though the sturdy oak has known many a blast that bore her, she has risen again and grown lofter and prouder. If by easy work you beat, who the more will prize you? It means we do the easy work. Again, easy work. It means we do easy work and get success. But when we do hard work, we need trying for 2 to 3 times, 4 times, 5 times, and it will get definitely success by a hard work. Easy work can anyone do. But we have to do a hard work to get more success and powerful success. Gaining victory from defeat, that's all the test that tries you. Defeat means hard work. We have to do hard work to win more and more and to make a victory. That's the test. That tries you. It means you try again and again and we get definitely a victory. In this way, the first poem, Don't Give Up. The message of this poem is only this, that try again until success. Okay, thank you.